Yes, it's 7 weeks. Where are they coming from? Help! Help! Hello, keys that are never misplaced. I'm Winter, and this is the Korrupt Kingdoms. I did not make a bow. I was kind of planning on making a bow. I collected some lowstone off screen. I was preparing my inventory. I thought I was done, but I wasn't. I need to make another bow because I broke my last bow. So that is kind of bad. We can't do things without the bow. I would be suicidal. I don't think I can get a level. Oh, I can get a level 17 apparently. Yes, I can get a level 17, but I need 20, so I need to move this torch somewhere else. Let's see what happens if I put it here. 24. Nope, too much. Let's see. Let's get the help of the redstone torch. How about this? Oh, too much. Well, I mean, too little. Maybe up here. Not yet. Up here? This seems good! Yes, it is! Level 20! This better be good. Power 2. Not entirely sure how easy it would have been to get something better than power 2, but it's definitely going to help. After all, power 1 already helped me out a lot. And this is going to as well. Let's see, can I get my inventory in any better shape than this, I wonder? Maybe I should have to speak on my toolbar? I don't know what I should have on my toolbar. Maybe I should have... Let's see, it's the sharpness of the... Yeah, maybe I should have this, although it's not going to be really easy to get it quick, but I don't care. Power 2. I guess I'll be happy. I don't think I could have gotten infinity with 20 levels, or it would have been really hard anyways. Here we are. I still don't quite know where I'm supposed to go, or what I'm supposed to do, but I'm just going to jump here and go and see what happens. Is that seriously a mob with gold armor that... Oh, blah. That doesn't help at all. Great. A bat. Here's the path I made before, and there is... This is cave spider somewhere that way, so maybe I should try to kind of go this way instead and see what happens. I think I'm activating, yes, I'm activating a spawner over there. Oh, crap, I needed it. Let's... you know what, whatever. Hopefully, I kind of wish to get the wool today, so I should not... Oh my goodness! Hi, okay, cave spiders are up there, so no, do not pillar up. Bad idea, bad idea. I guess I should have expected it. After all, we do have tons of gas spawners up there to prevent us from going too high. So, am I supposed to, like, dig through here? I guess I'll keep trying to do... No, like, last time I went that way and there still were cave spiders. What the heck? Well... Well, let's try things we still haven't tried, right? I don't really like the idea of being on soul sand. They could go bad really fast. Are you a cave spider spawner? Please tell me you're not. If you are, I'm going to be pissed. Really pissed. Maybe I should have kept those milk buckets back at the in the first area. Are you? Are you? No, okay. Creeper and skeleton. Also dirt. I hear spiders, I hear spiders, I hear spiders. There's a creeper, there's a creeper. Ah! No, don't follow me! Oh, hi! Lily pad in my way! Get a power to jab something. Are you stuck in here? Oh, poor guy. Yeah, can you see me? I hope you can see me. I can't hit you either. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, 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 where are you? Where? Why are you in the water? Why are you in water? Alright, maybe you should take down some spawners. Where did this skeleton even come from? This is a creeper one. Huh. All levels are still always going to be used. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Okay, don't get anywhere near the trees. Those are all cave spiders. Where? Oh, you're there. Okay. Let's see where we're actually swimming. No. Bad. Ow. 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 Poison sucks. So, and somewhere that way there is a cave spider spawner. I feel like I'm really supposed to tunnel through that, but I don't want to tunnel! I overdid it back there! I'm kinda sick of that. Can you hear me? How are you doing? Give me 1 second to recover. Skaboosh! Let's go back in and completely miss the jump. Wonderful start. Let's see, is there any easy path through that real quick? Maybe we should try the other way. I still haven't tried to go that way. I was trying back there, but... Alright. I need to stop falling off the bridge! I need to build the fences all around it so I won't fall anymore. Jump there! It is like parkour! No! Well, the skeletons are not helping, are they? It's like I have a limited amount of time. If I don't do it fast, the spiders are all going to kill me! Can you... Oh, there's something here. I don't know what is that. What? Oh. Was that a punch bow? That felt like a punch bow. I felt punched in the face by the bow. The bow punched me. Goodness! Get rid of that. Put the light over there. Am I safe? Oh, crap, it's armored. That is not good. Get that and... One here. Yes. Get another one here. Okay, good. Get another one. There's... Oh, okay. With a tiny bit of time, I'm going to take care of all of them. Every single one of them. All the spawners. But in the meantime, the skeletons are definitely not helping. They're going to shoot really fast. There's darkness here. That's where the creepers are spawning. Place the damn light! Behind cover, light from the skeletons. Yes, there is an enchanted bow. A bow. I spotted it. Oh, hi. Crap! Oh! Nice! What's up? Yes, it's a wee! Ah! It's definitely... Where are they coming from? Help! 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 Ow! Please don't fall on me. Don't let anything follow me. Right now, it would be a terrible time for anything to follow me. Gosh darn it! Them armored skeletons? I'm safe down here. The timing couldn't have been more perfect. I love it when it happens, honestly. There we go. Let's get back in there. That was relatively safe. I just should have taken care of the spawners a bit faster. All the pigs were on me. How do I take care of those things faster if I can't even have an efficiency pig? I need to stop drawing things. I'm not at 1.5. Did I just hear a skeleton? I felt like I heard a skeleton. I think it might be nightmares. Also, I think it's time to... Yeah, here it is. I was afraid of waiting at it. I think it's time to make a good use of this. Since it's emergency time, that is, I do not have anything on me. So, here it is. Yeah, it should be enough. Maybe... I don't think I'm forgetting everything. Back to the point where I died. Been a while since I did, I think. Yeah, it's been a while. I guess I can afford it. It was totally worth it. Kaboosh! We got the vines this time! Nice! Okay, this needs to be done really fast. Careful. Alright. Aim it. And it should be good. Hopefully I won't drown by spawning in the middle of... I did. But here it is, all of my stuff. Poink. Maybe it should break you. If I can, I don't know what kind of floating... No, I can't. Oh, hi. Quick. If creepers do not break blocks while they're in water, do they break... Do they destroy dropped things, I wonder? Can't say I've ever been in that situation before. I wasn't testing it, I was just being a moron. Okay, got everything. Now, I need to place a block. I should have blocks on my bar. That's always a rule. There we go. Gotcha. Oh, there's glowstone down here. Oh my goodness! No, okay, those are the things the skeletons dropped. No, this stuff is mine! Is there something else swimming? I think it's the bat that I just heard. It is mine. Do we see anything else that belongs to me? I do not think so. That was really exciting. Let's put back my enchanted armor on and all the things that I should have. Why is this bucket empty? Did I place water at a certain point with the... Oh no! 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 I don't know why I'm having so much fun today. I'm happy. Let's please... Oh, I think I broke my helmet. Either that or I lost it. Or it wasn't enchanted in the first place. So I have two. Scratch. I'm confused. Oh wait, I did have two on me before. Because I knew my helmet was damaged. I had an extra one. I was wearing one and I had an extra one. So the first one broke and now I got another one. So I still have two. Yes! It works! Also, I'm not ready. Why did you explode? I'm not ready, I'm missing blocks, I'm missing glowstone over here. What was I supposed to have here? Oh, sharpness? Okay, I got it. What am I missing? You. I'm missing you. Squish. Did I seriously just hit the bat? I feel bad. I need to take care of this spawner, because it keeps spawning things even though I place the light all over the place. Well, not really. Maybe there's another one up there. I should use the sharpness on you. Keep this one for the spiders. Where? Oh! Yeah, that is bad business. Oh! Again? Punch bow? Squish! Did you drop it? I hope you dropped it. If you dropped it, I'm the happiest person. You didn't drop it. I'm not the happiest person alive. Probably wouldn't have been anyways. I mean, I do get enjoyment out of small things, but that is a bit too much. Or too little. Let's collect experience! Actually, maybe I shouldn't collect experience because I might die where I'm going. Oh, that is a creeper! That is... cave spider thing, most likely. Well, it's a spawner on a tree, so I do not want to be activating it. Oh! I was going to land on a lily pad, but I broke it! That's hilarious! Laugh! Oh, hi. Where did you come from? You too. Hey! Creepers today have really bad aim or something. They just keep exploding where they can't possibly reach me. Not that I'm complaining. Maybe I should explore, you know, the main place in here. The thing that looks important. Yeah, I'm breaking them. Because I don't care. Push. Wait. Sir, could you wait a moment? I need to switch weapon to kill you better and faster. That is actually a legitimate request. If you wait 1 second, I'm going to kill you faster, which means that you're going to be in less pain and it's going to be over sooner. I mean, who would say no to that? Nobody wants to suffer. I'm leaving. Splink. Boink. I really don't like soul sand, but jumping is fun. Oh, jumping is fun. It's always fun. Now, this is most likely going to be terrible things down here. I hear stuff and I don't know if it's down here or up there. Also, why did I not place a block there? I even did the animation, I think. I did not. Maybe I'm... Oh, hey! That can't be that easy. I'm expecting... Seriously? It's right here? Honestly? Huh. was a dog. Did you hear it too? Was it you? I really am scared. No, it's a dog. Wait right there. I've killed a whole bunch of skeletons up here. Ah, gotta get the bones. I have tons of bones back at my base, but I did not bring them because why would I... Did you seriously just eat that? Oh, apparently some glowstone here disappeared. Was destroyed by the creepers. How many bones did I get? I think only one. Let's remedy this. I knew I shouldn't have broken all the spawners before. I was making this harder than it actually is. I thought I was expecting... I thought it would have been... This would have been something like... In the necropolis, where there's a building, and you enter in the building, and there's a whole bunch of stuff in there. But... It's literally... I mean... This could have... I could have completed this, knowing this beforehand. I could have completed this by throwing an enderpearl. Getting here, like I did after I died the first time. And getting... And using another enderpearl to get out. Except I did not have two enderpearls, but I mean, in theory... It's that easy! What the heck? Well, I guess this was easier than the pillar place. I'm happy because I said I wanted to get the wool in this episode that I'm going to, unless there's some sort of trap back there. Would that be hilarious? Could you please die? I have nothing against you, but you do have something against you. 6 should be enough, unless you are a greedy... Oh, my best friend left. I guess I need a new best friend. Wait, I hear another best friend. Oh, there's my best friend. So, are you going to... Oh, my... Yay! I always wanted a dog! Or something. You're Guybrush! I don't have lapis, however. You'll have to wait for me to dye your color. Skaboosh! Oh, that's blue. Well, that's cyan, but still, it counts. It totally counts. I need many. So, could this have been accessed somewhere else? And this is just... Okay, see. It's a temple in the middle of a forest that is kinda... I don't need a soul sand. Let's leave, Guybrush! Where you go? I think I'll get some logs on my way back. I guess I can skip this. I don't need a... I'm such a noob. This is the first time I'm collecting wood ever. Wood. Noob. Nude. Why do I say things? Need to get out real quick. Need to get out real quick. Let's get out real quick. Real, real quick. Did I just see the eyes of a... Oh, crap. Did you just... Did you just... No! Okay, he's alive! That would have been the fastest way I've ever lost a dog. Oh, hi. Should I break all these spawns? I already have 18 levels. I don't care here. Guybrush! Guybrush! Get in here! Guybrush! Okay, I'll just let your magical teleporting abilities bring you back in here. And I'll be back in my base in a moment if I can figure out where the exit is. And I'll be back with you guys! Did you seriously just do that? Well, that was the second fastest way I've ever lost a dog. So, there you have it. Nom 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 nom. Let's see. Let's store the wool somewhere safe. Absolutely safe. Yeah, I'll do some things and be back in a moment. Kaboosh! I'm done. So which way should I go? As much as I hate this place, I think I'm definitely going here before I'm going there. Although, as I mentioned, and especially now seeing this, the next intersection can be accessed from Isengard instead of... Like, that is where it is, even though I can't be entirely sure of its location, but it's definitely that way because it can't be here, or I would have seen it. Well, didn't walk all the way over there, actually. So I should. Let's just check out real quick what's in here. When I came here the first time, check out this place. There were a couple of Endermen hanging around the entrance over there. Did you just hear a skeleton? Oh, yes, I did. I'll leave you here. I'll leave you here. I hear an Enderman right now as well. I don't know if there's maybe a couple of Enderman spawners around here. They're supposed to be here because you're... Oh, hi, there you are. Because this is the entrance to the end, so it makes some sort of sense, I suppose. So I want to check it. I want to try it. I want to break. Oh, I... No. 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 I take it back. I'm sorry I ever thought there could be an Enderman spawner there. Ah, where did... Why? Why are you here? Why? I need to find it. Where is it? Are you here? 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 Yes! No, wait. Who are you? Yes, you are. Cave spider. Gotcha. Let's try again. There we go. If there's another one down there, I should be able to see the flames through the blocks. That is not cheating, right? I was hoping to find more Endermen here because there was a good chance to get Ender Pearls. Well, I should get the one I do see, however, before it despawns on its own. Did you hear Spider? I'm really paranoid about that now. Hi! Oh! Well, that didn't take long. Now, if the Cave Spider appeared right now, that would be terrible. Why are you on fire? What the heck did you do? Did you seriously just... Did you seriously just teleport in the freaking lava? Why am I so unlucky? Oh, never mind. Athenia. Yes, I know you want to. Darkness tree in your face. Yes! Got one! Yes! Awesome! Now we just need another war. I need another war. I can't stay without wars. Yes! There's another Enderman. And two! I think maybe there actually is a spawner. But still, let's not test my luck. Two. Three. Oh! Too many. It's really too many, but I kind of want to... Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! That skeleton saved my life! Why? Hey! Did I just discover a secret passage? No, I didn't. Aww. It would have been so cool. Three Endermen! This is going to be good. Come at me, bro. Why did the other guy get pissed? Oh, wait. Here, sharpness. Yes, another pearl! And you! You there! Yes, you! Come here! That arrow just did something weird to me. The arrow thought I was looking three and pearls! Come on me! Yes, yes, yes! Well, I guess I've been lucky enough so far. Any more Endermen? I don't think... I don't really need more, but... Oh, there's another creeper there. No, stop blowing up! You don't have any reason to blow up! Plus, this place is mostly explosion-proof! Which kind of worries me, because it's like it's telling me that it needs to be explosion-proof. Because otherwise, too much bad stuff would happen. Was there just a single cave spider spawner around here for no reason? That spawned right in my face. Well, I think that's it. I got exactly what I wanted, and even one more. Because I only wanted two, really. Well, maybe three is going to be really useful. Maybe three. Oh, how did it spawn all the way up there? I thought I placed enough light. Is it too high or too low? I can't tell. I need to deal with that creeper. Hello. Where did I not place enough light? Let's read it. Come here. If you have any complaint. Ah, that worked. That worked. Boop. Oh, I need to eat. So next time we're going to go back in there. And hopefully... Oh, hi! Wait! Wait right there! I can help you! I can help you out! I can help you out! Gotcha! And gotcha! Yes! 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 Oh, give me that. Don't move! I'm going to save you! This is like rescue! No, 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 don't move, don't move, don't move! No, 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 stay there, please, stay there! Okay, stay there. Good, good, good. This is like rescuing a cat stuck on top of a tree. You're like, stay there! I'm going to help you! Oh! Stay there! Don't move! Are you higher than me or lower? I already lost track of you. Oh. Oh. Can I trap you? I need to trap you. To make sure you stay there. Please don't be a mistake. Can you climb up here? Oh wow, you're not even going to despawn now. Ain't that fancy? Okay, got him, got him. Yes, 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 yes. Now you stay there. Oh, I got stuck in cobweb thingy. Except now I can't close it from the other side. I need to, oh, dig a hole. Oh, wait, no, there's cobweb there. Come here, you. Wait. Ah, gotcha, yes. Break this really slowly. I don't want to use any of my sports for that, so never mind. Wait, maybe the cobweb is going to get in the way of this splash potion. Stay there! Oh, there's more! That one down there shouldn't be an issue. Is this safe? I think this is as safe as it can get for you. Time to heal my first villager! I'm going to hit myself too, but I don't care. Kaboosh! Poof! Yes! You're not even going to despawn because you're holding a block, so I can't even walk away while you're healing. And how did you spawn up there? I do not understand! There's a shadow there, but that doesn't seem like enough. Oh wow. Power to... I'm going to bring you guys back when this guy is... Guys and ladies, I'm going to bring you back when this individual of non-specified gender is going to be, again, a villager. Oh, oh, oh! It happened! Who are you? You are a friggin' blacksmith! Did I just see a skeleton decided to end it all? Please don't have a punch bowl, that would really suck. If you do, please drop it. He didn't drop it. Okay, you, now, I need to know... Kaboosh, I need to know what you're selling. Please be a diamond something. I could kill you for silly reasons.